Batman? My instincts got nothing. How do we defuse this?
We don't. Find me an exit and meet me outside.
The exit's too far!
Then make a new exit. One rocket should do it.
You want me to blow up a wall?
It's better than the entire building, which is what will happen if we don't get out of here now.
Deserve this. Not a desert guy?
We missed something. I can feel it.
Pig and Toad got away, but we'll find them. We stopped a lot of people from getting killed today.
That's just it. We didn't. The timer on the bomb was set to blow up an empty hall. Pig and Toad can't make their point unless there are victims.
We solved the clues in the rhyme. We won. If anything can turn off those relentless bat instincts of yours, it's this. Hello?
Hi, Tatsu. I wanted to call and say I'm sorry for acting like, a creep the other day.
I need to take this.
Of course.
Tatsu? Did you hear what I said? The sorry part?
Yes. I appreciate that.
Friends again?
Sure. Friends.
Oh, good. Phew. I don't know if I ever told you, but I am so non-confrontational.
Even thinking about calling you triggered this wicked rash.
Stop! Is there anything else?
Oh, yeah, I analyzed the resin.
The resin? Oh, right. Did you find anything?
Well, that's the weird thing. It's a rare phosphorus usually found on the skin of African toads.
Did you say toads?
Yeah, only someone has altered it to make the phosphorus highly explosive, especially if it's exposed to intense heat.
Where did you find this type of resin?
That feeling you had that we missed something? Jason analyzed the resin. It's from the skin of a toad, and when it gets hot enough, boom! I think you were right. It's not over.
I know.
The Masters of Fashion cordially invites you and a guest to our gala after party on the sea. All the stars in Gotham's fashion elite will be there.
The nursery rhyme was a diversion to keep us busy, away from the real target.
When does the party start?
2 hours ago. I'll go below and look for Pig and Toad. Start getting people off the boat. Do it quietly. We don't want to start a panic.
Bravo, Batman! You're not as senseless as your attire would make us believe.
Yes. A cape in June? It's just not done.
Your misdirect failed. This ends now.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
Tell him the plan, boss. I love it when you tell the plan.
Yes, why not? We've rigged the upper deck with a body heat scanner linked to this thermometer. As each animal oppressor enters the party, their heat signature raises the temperature of the coils by 1 degree. When the coils reach 280 degrees...
Not gonna happen. The guests are being evacuated as we speak.
Really? That is a pity. I suppose we'll have to end the party early then. Mr. Toad?